961 McNeely Road. This is sewer lateral inspection. We're at the main connection. About 37 feet from the house trap. We're going to pull back here. Pipe here at, it's about 8-9 feet in, it's crushed, collapsed, whatever you want to call it. You see it right here, it's all broken up. The whole right side, top of the pipe is missing. I'll go through again so you can see it. You can see it's all crushed and collapsed right there. Yeah, this needs dug up. Can't line this. You see it's broken all up right there. See that? Check it. Pipe's just crushed it. Right after the trap, this trap's gonna have to come out. We have to dig outside, tie on a new section of pipe. That's where it's crushed right there. That's like a beat. How the hell I got through that?